You just came back from Syria.
Yeah, I wanted to join the caliphate, but now I see it was a caliphate.
A what you say? A caliphate?
At first, it was great. I felt like I was appreciated there. They gave me everything. I was no one here, but over there, I became a fighter.
Okay.
Then, things changed. Security caught another fighter, my friend, listening to music. They arrested him. He had to be whooped. I had to do it. This demoralized me. My group leader demanded that I become a suicide bomber in the middle of the market, kill women and children. I knew then I would have to leave. I knew then they were caliphate.
And now you're here?
I came back home, and now I'm a criminal because I joined the Islamic State. I thought Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala demanded it. It was the biggest mistake of my life.
Extremist lie. I stayed home and became a better Muslim under democracy. I have a family, children, hope, education, and my country is waiting for me to build it. I am free and I have no hatred to kill others. My life is better than what the caliphate offered you. You will either kill, get killed, or end up in jail with the caliphate. Theirs is a death cult. They worship death. That is not Islam. A caliphate indeed.